All right, we're still on the search for the pinky ring. Can't seem to find one, so we're going to this Gucci store right now to see if they have any. Wish me luck. I doubt they're gonna let us film because Alex has like this huge rig, so we'll see. Wow. All right, how's it going? Gucci had absolutely nothing. That store fucking sucked. So yeah, I don't know. We're just gonna keep going. Keep looking around, I guess. Yeah, we're definitely at the right spot. It's just a bunch of fucking losers here. When you see a lot of losers, you know you're in the right spot for expensive things.
Specifically for a pinky ring?
Yeah.
Sure. I'm just trying on the size right now to see how you
I think it's a six. It's like the suit.
Nice.
But I need like a watch and a pinky ring, but I already got a watch. Just never really bought myself anything nice like that, you know? As you can tell, I look homeless.
There's no rules.
No rules with fashion, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, amen.
You're making the rules.
Amen. It's been tough out here to find a pinky ring. I don't know much about jewelry. Some people might say I'm wasting money. I just bought two pieces of land. We're gonna build like a quadplex on it.
Hello guys, how are you?
What a fucking loser. Nah, he's a great guy. So yeah, I bought two pieces of land, got both pieces for $14,000 total. So it's pretty cheap. It's a half an acre. So yeah, I'm gonna build a quadplex on there, rent it out to old people 55 up, make money there, and I'm gonna buy more land, do the same thing. Gary Winthorpe Luxury Villas, coming soon. For those who do say I'm wasting my money, because I do a lot of good things with my money that I don't talk about. But if you buy one thing over like $500, people for some reason think you're wasting money. We're headed to Echo Park now. Hey, can I try? Like that?
Blocking.
Dude, I'm good. Oh, there. Oh. Oh!
Hello.
Matthew playing soccer? Oh, hit me in the face. Ow! Sorry. Look at that, dude. That's a home run all day in kickball.
I gotta be in a vlog.
You wanna be in it?
Okay.
What do you gotta say?
You're cool.
What else? Boost my ego more. I'm good at soccer? I suck at soccer, dude. Oh, look at that dog. That dog is so cute. Oh my God, whose dog is that? That is the cutest dog I've ever seen, honestly. That might be the cutest dog in the world. Got you, baby. So camera friendly too. That makes me want an animal so bad. God, my heart hurts right now. Come on, Dylan. Come on, Dylan. Oh, I love you so much. I love you. I bet she's just the happiest little girl ever. I want this man to adopt me so I can be part of this dog's life.
You put your like YouTube name right here?
Sure, man. Only subscribe if you watch them. I don't want you subscribing if you don't watch my videos. It's about loyalty, okay? It's not about numbers.
Okay.
About loyal subscribers. That's why when I have a meetup, motherfuckers show up. I'm just kidding, dude. Love you. Take care. Chase your dreams. How is it? Bueno? Con amor todo es posible. Con la leche, todo es posible. What is that, butter?
Mayonnaise.
Oh, that's disgusting. Jeez. I hate mayonnaise. Man, I cannot wait to eat some corn. Me amo Gary.
Gary. Oh, yeah, muy.
Vaquero.
Vaquero, yeah.
Vaquero. Me gusta la leche. Butter. Butter, salt. No butter.
No.
Fuck, just salt.
Lemon.
Fuck, man, I need butter. Where do I get butter at? Can't believe it's not butter.
Salt.
Oh, fuck, that's hot as shit, dude. Burn my fucking lip. ¿Dónde está la butter? Gracias, señor. Hey, you know where I can get some butter for this? You know where I get butter? I just need like a little bit of butter and then I want to get some salt. Do you know where I get some? This dude's filming with a big ass camera rig with eating corn. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Come on. Oh, hola. Oh, hey, let me see that fishing bowl. Show us that fishing bowl. Dude, look at this. This is what I'm talking about. Chase your dreams, man. Anyone have butter? Mantequilla?
Yeah.
¿Dónde está mantequilla? They don't have it. Jeez, greedy over here. I would have paid for it.
Sorry.
Just give me some damn butter. How much for butter?
50 cents.
Oh, you can butter his too, I guess. That's
yeah.
Butter?
Yeah, that's butter.
Gracias. Mmm. Tastes like fucking popcorn from the movies. Mmm, butter.
Mantequilla.
Oh, mantequilla. Oh, mantequilla. Oh, es bueno. I don't know what you're saying. Speak to me, lady. Speak to me.
No, no puedo speak English.
You want some?
Yo tampoco puedo. Ah.
Thank you so much. No, you can bite there. I didn't bite of it. Muchas gracias. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, es bueno. Oh. Ooh. Gracias.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Hola.
Hey.
Look at him. Dude, look at the corn in his mouth. Kevin's girlfriend ditched him today, I guess, because I was trying to meet her. The woman of his dreams, supposedly. But she ditched him. What do you guys say? Should he break up with his girlfriend? She ditched him today. So sad. How many times has she ditched you?
Couple times.
You don't have to film her, bro. Stop being a weirdo.
Okay. Oh,
couple times, he says.
Oh, yeah.
Just film me. All right, she says, what's your name?
Melissa.
Melissa says that Kevin should break up with that
No.
Oh, good kick. He's gonna be a superstar. You ever jump over him? I always do that to my little cousins. It's funny. Love the shoes.
Thanks,
what are those, Gucci's? Man, those are fresh. Can I get some mango? All we fucking do is eat.
$5.
I give you three. I'll do $4, $4. Just kidding. This is a prank. I got you. Camera's right there, dude. I got him. I'm just kidding. Yeah?
Can you watch my stuff for a second? Can you watch it for a second?
Don't forget to check it out. Great sale today, guys. We have a great sale. All custom.
I got one more rag. My husband will kill me.
We have bracelets here, ma'am. Do you like bracelets? This is your size. What about these earrings? Sale today, guys. Last day. Last day. All kinds of great stuff. How you doing? Sir, this would look great on you. You like bracelets? Let me try this on here. Those are very cute. Yes, they are. I love those. This would look great on you, sir, for the winter.
You know what? I can't even think that far ahead right now.
You need to be proactive and buy it now. All right, sir. Good luck with your stand.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help.
Yeah.
Thanks, homie.
Definitely some of that.
I love you. You want one?
No.
You sure? You're lost, man. This is the best there is. You won't find mango like this anywhere. Want some?
No, thanks.
So, homie. You want some?
Have you ever been a YouTuber in your whole life?
Once before, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
How?
I got to collab with this guy, Gary Winthorpe. He's really famous. I collabed with him once.
Really?
Really. If you see your friends, just be like, yeah, I met this guy. He collabed with Gary Winthorpe. It was crazy.
Gary
Winthorpe. Have a good day, guys. Bye. Be safe with those ducks.
Me likey.
I know. I need to learn Espanol.
Oh, that's good.
I need to learn. This is our second.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, me gusta. He's like, I hate this pinche gringo.
My name's
Grayson.
Thank you.
Oh, you can have
this
one.
Thank you.
Fuck, I gotta use that for the butter. Damn. Trying to be nice. I was like, fuck, I forgot about the butter. Mantequilla, mantequilla. Hey, hola, senor.
Chile?
Nope.
No
butter.
Chile.
Only butter. Mmm. Fuck yeah. That's good. You want some corn?
No, thank you.
You want some? Are you sure? Me gusta! Feeding people my corn.
Mayonnaise,
no.
Yeah, okay.
Mayonnaise, no gusta. No me gusta. I feel at home here, dude.
Cool.
If you're Hispanic, I love you. Paquero.
Paquero?
Paquero. Mamacitas, mamacitas. She bit where I bit out of. All right, don't eat it all, okay? I want some. Dude, this shit is so good. This shit is on another level. Home away from home. She's being sexual with me?
No.
Are you married?
Me gusta.
Mi mamacita.
Mi papacita.
If you were making these, I'd be at your stand all day. Oh, muy bueno. Con amor, todo es posible.
Yeah, todo es posible.
I need a mamacita to teach me every day. I need to wake up next to her in the morning and she teaches me.
Okay. I teach you, okay?
Okay.
You teach me in English, you
I teach you in Spanish.
Picking up mamacitas.
No.
All right.
I don't have.
Rejected. I find new mamacita. Soon enough, she's out there somewhere. She's out there. We will find her. Love you guys. Love you. Adios. Love you more. What's going on here? Bingo? You need help? You need a good luck charm? I'm a pretty lucky guy.
You wanna play?
How do I play? La bota.
La bota.
Vaquero.
Wait.
Gallo.
La campana.
Gallo campana.
Diablo. Yeah, see?
La mano.
I don't really know these words too well. El sol?
El sol. El sol salió?
No. El sol? I'm sorry.
Fue antes de la sirena.
Sorry. Who does this guy think he is parking his Honda Fit? Bro, there's three Honda Fits right here. Get the fuck out of here. Three Honda Fits. Do you see this? That's mine. This is yours? This is yours too? Why is there three white Honda? What the fuck is going on? How's it going, sir? This is mine. Fellow Honda Fit owner.
Yes.
Great purchase.
Cars, yeah.
Yeah, you like yours?
Yes.
This is 2016?
Yeah, 16.
Mine's 13. Did you see there's another one right there?
Yeah, I see.
What is going on? You even can fit your dog in the back? What's up, baby? Oh, hola. All right, we got a caption. If you're watching this video right now, just go comment on this photo. Put like a heart or something to show that you love my Just kidding. I'm joking, God. Don't beep it out because it's a bad word. Just beep it out because we don't want them to know what I said. We just want them to wonder what he said. Because we put like fucking stuff all the time in the videos. It doesn't matter. That's not why I beep things out. If you ever hear a beep, it's just because I want you to wonder what was said. Amor del pasado.